It's 6:45.
We got one chance at this, and to be honest, I don't like the look of wobbly shuttering or foundations.
Shit show.
They look a bit more shattered than shuttered.
Why don't we just move this then?
Yeah, go get the boys.
Afternoon.
Vinnie's very much do this, do that, and then when they're not done, he's like, well, why ain't that been done? He's constantly pushing this. He's never satisfied.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Today?
This morning, yeah.
I've just finished the base that I done yesterday and the day before.
You haven't seen that?
Yeah, they've done nothing.
Right. What's your joke?
I've now just done a range of things.
Shuttering is a joke.
Are you going to... Do you want to hear what I've got to say?
What?
What have you done with it, then?
Do you want to come and have a look?
Listen, don't have a go at me.
I will have a go at him.
I just don't know why you've done it like that.
It's getting very hostile, will
you? You could have got someone else here to do it, couldn't you?
Here we go.
This is what happens when the cat's away. Unfortunately, the mice will play.
That's the problem.
When you're not here to supervise...
Well, 100%, mate.
If you leave
that's the problem.
With the other two...
That's the problem. Nothing gets done, does it?
Well, it gets done, but...
Obviously, don't get done properly,
why is it? It's always wrong when we're not
here. Oh, is it? Oh, right, OK. Well, I'll tell you what we do then. I'll stop working. I'll only work when you're here.
No.
Hey.
But you should ask.
What do you mean, what? I fucking ask what? No other was here to do it, would they? The last 3 days I've been knocking my nuts off because the concrete's coming today.
Oh dear.
And now you're saying
don't
it's
come
wrong. We'll f***ing get someone else to do it. It's simple, isn't it?
No.
Yes, it f***ing is. What's f***ing wrong with this? You tell me.
If I disagree with it, I'll tell him. And he respects that. And if he disagrees with me, he'll tell me. And I don't respect it. He's got to do as he's f***ing told or he don't do it at all.
Come on. You tell me what's wrong with that.
There's a lot of testosterone going on. I'm going to stand back and let it play out. If it gets any more crazier, then I probably get the hose out.
You just made a statement that I can't do nothing without you being here. If you ain't here, everything goes wrong.
Wobbly.
Yes, no, Vincent.
And
that's what you said.
And calm.
What?
I would have thought it would have been easier.
Oh, you know what a f***ing fault done, don't you?
Look, I'm
paying, know what a fault
so
done.
I can think.
Yeah, you can do what you f***ing like, but just stop thinking.
I'm realising there's a smidgen that I could be wrong.
What the fuck? No!
A smidge.
No!
A smidge.
Hey, do you hear that?
He's just admitted that he potentially could be wrong. 3 years that's taken. Good.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Good job.
Right,
no,
thank
good
you.
Good job. Right.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hate eating humble pie, but this wobbly job has proved to be a proper job.
Oh, here we go, look. Here he is.
Game on.
The concrete lorry saved me from a further bollocking.
He's grunting this morning.
Here he is.
But this evening is special.
How is that, Johnny? You're
Cutter.
You caught anything?
All right. No, I'm just setting him up. You all right, son?
How you doing, Tommy?
How you doing, buddy?
My old football mate, Paul Gascoigne, has come to try his luck on the trout.
This is not a bad place, like, is it?
Nice. Oh, it's lovely. Really, really nice spot.
Yeah, it's lovely, isn't it?
Where did you learn to fly fish then, mate?
When I was in Newcastle, I was 16, there was a coach.
Yeah?
And he taught us.
Did he?
Yeah, he taught us.
I don't think people appreciate that we need this sometimes.
This is the only sport that takes your mind away from everything.
What,
do you miss football very much? No.
Do I miss football?
Not really.
I suppose I wish I'd have it. I could have it over again.
Yeah.
I think, you know, I got caught up in that, you know, smashing people and all that, because I was a better player than that.
Yeah, you know? I know you were. Yeah, I remember when the dressing room, when we cleared away to use, and the manager said, Gaza, good luck. And I went, what do you mean, good luck? He says, you're playing against a guy today called Vinnie Jones. I don't know what he's like, but I heard he's a hard bastard. I went, oh, shit. And when I see you down the tunnel, I wanted to go back in the dressing room and say, Gaff, I really don't feel well today. It'd be fair, you were quite nice to us. He didn't snap us in half. Just grabbed me knackers.
Yeah. Good old memories.
The press made out that we hated each other. We didn't. I'd done a job on the day, and, you know, if we'd have lost 3-0, I'd have been the laughing stock. But then afterwards, we had a laugh, we got on really well and everything else.
Oh, nearly lost it there. Get out. It's not turning very well, that, you know.
I see a lot of Gazza in me. My relationship now is like he's like a younger brother. I feel like this twins, this sixth sense with us.
We've all got our demons and everything, but if you can keep...
If you've got to keep busy. Yeah, exactly.
You know yourself. What, boys?
Morning, horse.
Hi, son.
Hello, mate. Hello, mate. We're in Bedmond, at our old stomping ground, the sports and social club. But it looks like it needs a bit of refurbishment.
We both grew up with him and know his good bits and his bad bits.
You never, ever wanted to play Vinnie at anything, because if you played cards, he'd win. Sure, he cheated, but he'd always win.
Oh, my God, some shenanigans in this car park, eh?
Oh, absolutely. He's a rough diamond, but he's the kindest, gentlest man.
Late for the game, come out, straight in the changing room.
Yeah, happy
but
days.
Some unbelievable memories.
It's so sad to see the clubhouse in such a sorry state.
All my childhood memories, all my good childhood memories, up to the age of 12, 13, 14, were in Bedmond. The coppers caught us down the lane and he just said, run, and we just legged it. And they tried to barricade us in and we just run through the barrier, the cops.
I've still got my mates now that I share my life with. They're not just mates, they're brothers. It's family.
Let's have a look in the window.
Yeah, come on, let's have a look.
Why have they taken the roof
tiles
off?
They've just pulled it apart. Oh, no. Here you go. It's a shame.
And all the people roaring through there with their boots on, their kit on, arguments, f***ing rearing up at people, discos, punch-ups.
Yeah.
You name it, we did it.
Absolutely. Happy days.
I feel that's where I was born. That was my first memories. That's where the cord was cut. It wasn't cut in Watford Hospital for me. It was cut there in that village on that football pitch. And that has always been a major, major part of my life. Yeah.
Do you remember, I can see all
this. This is where Dobber's daughter used to make the burgers and then got in trouble because she weren't giving the money to the club.
They reckon she was making too much money.
Making too much money. She had to give a donation to the club. All the old boys used to stand here, didn't they?
They did.
Shouting,
I mean, I was thinking the other day, I think probably I'd want half of my ashes there. I mean, that's how important it is to me. It's here and it's here.
So this is the first time you've been here, Alex?
It is, because it's so much bigger than I thought.
Right.
And seeing Vinnie in his element like this.
So it's not what you expected?
No, I expected it to be more, don't do it the wrong way, a smaller world, right? A smaller world. This is like outward bounds.
Yeah.
But look, it all needs paying for, Jerry.
Yeah.
Right? And you're the manager, son, so now you can see why, you know, we have to keep rocking and rolling some.
Well, let me tell you something, Vinnie. If I'm not mistaken, you just did a two-day job, which you made beep amount of money for, so I think that was a good couple of days, wasn't it? There we go.
Me and Alex bought the rights to a comic, didn't we?
Yeah. It's based on Vinnie as a down-and-out James Bond figure living like a recluse in a field somewhere.
Mm. Ah. Yeah, but we're not doing that. So Deadpool went away.
Deadpool started... No, it was about to start and now it's on hold because of strike.
Oh. They might come back to us then.
Yeah, they might. I mean, there's interest in you for the big new Star Trek movie.
Is so that?
But again, everything's on hold. What is that thing? Everything is struck. What do you have out here?
It's a bumblebee. No, they're great.
It's living this.
It won't sting. Alex.
Is that?
You don't have bumblebees. May I interest anybody in a scone?
Yes, bit of that cream. I do like a scone with my cream.
You got to weigh
I've never seen Vinnie so happy as he is right now.
Yeah.
Well, it's because I've got clotted cream, mate.
Yeah. I think that since he lost his dear Tanya, the countryside was his way of therapy. Now he's just happy to be living a more simple life, a less complicated life, a less tempting life, a less distracted life to what the old days were.